Lower Sonora Township Police say they have found a significant amount of cocaine buried in someone's yard yesterday evening. This was on Riverview Drive in Middletown. Police say they were talking with someone who was doing yard work and found a suspicious item in the ground. Police say that was the cocaine and it was packaged for sale. No word on any arrests.